Hi, this is Dr. Crump from Crump Chiropractic Gibraltar. In this video, basically, how could chiropractic change lives? Well, I've got a chart here in front of me that is basically showing where different parts of the different nerves in the spine control different parts of the body. But if I could put it in more of a nutshell, basically your brain runs and controls everything in your body. If you get a chronic blockage there and it's been there for a long, long time, it could stop that part of the body working properly. So let me give you an example. I could have a patient come in who lifts white goods, lifts fridges, lifts washing machines. He does that 5 days a week. Ends up pulling his back, gets a really bad back, comes in bent in a lot of pain. And I've actually got a patient in mind I'm thinking of now. We go through a few weeks of care. We're treating him like twice a week. A lot, lot better. Pain goes away. And I just asked him, I said, how's it improving in your life? We said, yeah, obviously, my back's a lot better. I'm not in pain. I can sleep now at night. So it's a lot more fun and sociable with my family. So it's not like a grumpy bear with a big thorn stuck inside him. Now I can actually move and feel better. But he said, incidentally, I've had really bad constipation for years and years. And for over the last 5-6 weeks it's been coming, it's really calmed down. It's better. I'm going regular to the toilet. Do you think it could be related to the care? And I explained to him that the part of his spine, which was like L1, the first lumbar nerve, which is sort of lower down in your back, that's what he had trapped. So in the pain-wise, that was trapping round his hip and groin and causing a lot of pain to his hip, groin and upper leg. But those same nerves, and a lot more of the nerve in actual fact, so if we actually look at the nerve and you cross-section it, we actually only feel about the last 10% of the nerve anyway. 70% of it runs an organ, and in this case it runs the large intestines, and 20% of it controls power. In this case it'd be his hip and his upper thigh. And he actually said he could actually walk better with more power, more easily. So by removing pressure off here, yes, the pain started to go away, because what happened was over a long period of time it got trapped until it basically got into a crisis. And over the course of care of taking pressure off, now the intestines now start to work more normally again. He starts to get function back into his muscles. He can actually operate his muscles properly. And he wasn't even coming in for that. He certainly didn't expect it. He didn't even write it on the intake form because he didn't think it was relevant, the fact that he had constipation. And now he just comes every 3 weeks. We check his spine, keep it running, and he stays constipation free because his body's working properly. Thanks for watching.